everyone. Okay, so if you guys haven't noticed, I just got sponsored and this is my second sponsorship and there are, I think, are two more coming in the mail. One of them's not really a sponsorship, it was more like a I love you so I'm going to send you stuff from my store, which is really nice, and I'll show you guys once I get them. Anyways, I got an email from a lovely lady named Sunny and she messaged me asking to sponsor me by giving me a $35 limit to the store newdress.com. And so I roamed around, looking around, tried to find some nice outfits, and noticed that a lot of the outfits were really cheap. But of course, shipping was included in my budget. So I only picked up 4 items, but still, they're all really nice. So in this video, I'll just be showing you what I got, how much they were, what I think about them, and these will be honest opinions. These will be from what I genuinely think. Just about the whole sponsorship in general. Well, the first item I'm going to talk about is this printed shirt and like bottom set, which says baby got back, I believe. So this is like the underwear bit. I'm not really sure if it's an outfit or if it's a swimsuit. I think they did say swimsuit, but I'm actually not sure. I wouldn't wear this as a swimsuit personally because look at this. But this is obviously high-waisted and I wore underwear when I like modeled this out. And I really suggest that you should because it gives you an incredible camel toe. And I actually originally got this in black, but she said they were out of stock for black, so I was like, whatever, give me white, so in Halloween, if I don't have like a Halloween costume, I can dress up as Miley Cyrus. And it's also paired with this top, which is inside out, of course. Has the same print. It says, baby got back as well, all around it. This top I really like. I would wear this with probably leggings, black leggings, or another skirt or whatever. Probably not with these. These aren't really a great thing to have. But this is really nice, so I don't really mind. Also, the material is stretchy. Just want to notice that in the back has this line thing. I was wondering how I would find a bra for this, but this works fine. This is good. And so both of these are really good, and the price for these were $7.99, so $8 for the set. I just realized that it says swimwear, so this is a swimsuit. I might go swimming with this, with like a bikini underneath it, of course, because it's white. I don't want people seeing my nipples, you know? I don't mind. It's good. I like it. Next item. Yeah, this is probably my favorite item. I already wore it for like a whole day, so it might be a bit crumpled up and shit. So this is the shirt. I love this print on this shirt. It is amazing. The quality of this, because it also comes with these shorts. Shorts are really nice too. I like these. These look great together. They could look good like with other outfits so you can like mix and match and shit. These are really nice. I love this. I was wearing it like the second I got it. And but what I do with these shorts, because they do high rise up very high, like high, and I like them. I like to like show a little bit of my stomach. So I just roll them back, like roll them inside just to like make it like shorter. That's just how I like it, but I love the print in these. It kind of reminds me of like a bowl. I know that sounds kind of weird. So this is probably my favorite item. Good. The quality is like linen, so it's super thin. It's sheer, and zipping it up, like I can't zip up the back thing without like Blair helping me out. But this is my favorite item by far. It's seriously the best. Now, the price of this item was $9, so $9 for these two. That was awesome. The next item I got was probably my favorite item when I saw it at the online shop, but when I tried it on, it didn't fit me, and it's probably not even their fault, it's just my body type. I'm quite small of a person. So the skirt was a little too big, but honestly, I'm just gonna ask someone to help me just pinch it. Just pinch it and then just sew it, just so it's slightly tighter, you know? Also, the quality is the same quality, but it's like sheer. So this is good for the summer. I don't really like how it like crumples up, but when you wear it, it's fine. And it's actually a skort, so you put your legs in through these two holes. One leg here, one leg here, there we go. And then this one. This one, I had to safety pin this bit together because this area, it was way too big on me. So I had to, you know, wear a safety pin. I don't know if I will keep this item. I might sell it on my online store, just on Depop. I'm like on the process of getting a Depop shop, which is like an app store where you can like buy some of my old things or some of things that I make or some things that I buy that I think you guys would like. So please check it out. It's Anna Cadence. I'll also put it in the description. If this can fit someone else better than me, then I would obviously love to see someone else wearing this. If not, I'll just give it to my roommate and maybe she might like it. So this is like way too long for me. There's padding, like thin padding here. So it's not just like flimsy. So this is actually really nice. I like it. Don't really know what type of bra could look good with this, but still. And then the zipper is quite nice. And the outfit together is nice. And what I like about the outfits that I got is that you can like mix them. And that top and skirt item was $7.49. Also, I should have mentioned that the currency I'm using is US currency. One of my other favorite items I got is this crochet crop top thing. I thought it was like a, I think it's kind of like a swimsuit cover up. That's how I would use it. And I don't think you're supposed to be wearing a bra with this, but because I'm kind of on the small boob side, I decided to wear a bra with it anyways. And my boobs are still growing, so hopefully one day I'll be able to wear this without without a bra. So that's okay. I like this item a lot. This is such a nice item, especially for the summer. And I like that it's not white. It's like maybe on camera it looks white, but it's a little like cream color, which is really, really nice. And I like this top a lot. I was thinking of what type of, like, I think I could wear nice chokers with this. It would be really nice. And the price of this one was $4. So $4 for this. $4 to cover up your boobies, okay? That's pretty cheap. So I'm pretty happy with this item. Obviously the back of it, because I'm wearing a bra, looks kind of funky. So overall, talking about newdress.com and the sponsorship they gave me, I was so impressed with Sunny, the woman who helped me, because she was being so helpful. She was, you know, I think my budget was a little bit over $35, but she gave it to me anyways. She was asking me nicely for my address and everything, and when there were some problems, and then she messaged me. She's like, okay, I sent it, here's the tracking number. So she was basically really, really helpful in the process of getting it and checking up on me and being like, you know, just asking me if everything's okay, if how they fit and stuff like that. And she was just incredibly helpful. Like, I'm not bullshitting this just because I got these items for free. The customer service, at least I got, was just freaking amazing. Like, 100% great. But also, I do have to mention that the quality of a lot of these aren't that great, and like thinking that this is a swimsuit and there is no little padding in the bottom of this, there's gonna be girls walking around and people can see their pubes through this whiteness. They could just see their vagina and their camel toe, which I think, you know, most swimsuits would have like a padding area for their vagina area. Also, I found it with this little stain. I don't know if you can see that, but nobody wants a stain that color in their vagina area. Luckily, it's so minuscule and small, and this is probably my least favorite item, so I might not even wear this. So, sorry this is a sponsored video. There's a lot of controversy on YouTube about, you know, sponsored videos. I will post whatever I like, so please, if you don't like a sponsored video, I'm gonna have it in the title saying that it's sponsored, so if you don't like it, just don't watch it, okay? Anyways, hope everyone's having a lovely day. Also, I did not forget, I have the Tumblr quote. I have the Tumblr quote somewhere, I'm just looking for it. And the Tumblr quote of the day is, the best feeling is when you're looking at him and he's already staring. I thought that was really cute. I like that. Okay, also, yes, reminder to check out my Depop store. When I post this up, I'm not sure if I have any like items that I can sell there yet, because I already advertised to my like Instagram that I have a Depop store. But I'm not really sure how long the PayPal and all that stuff, because I had to sign up for PayPal and stuff like that. So I don't know how long that'll take. But please stand by me, and thank you guys for watching.